you know, it happened a few days ago. And
they're hundreds of miles away, though. They're hundreds and hundreds of miles away. That-
A few moments later.
Chaos and confusion swelled at the U.S.-Mexico border on Sunday.